excited. I am so excited. Hold on. Gotta open the door. Man. Chivalry is dead.
It's out of it.
Yeah. No gender roles in this relationship.
Nope.
Got my camping gown though. I thought I couldn't pick it up until Monday, but they said it was earlier. I could have picked it up since yesterday, but someone had told me. But it's okay. I know. Maybe I can have it decorated before my pictures.
Yes, that'd be dope.
I hope so. Which means we need to go to like Staples or something.
Staples, Joanne.
Yeah.
Anywhere but Hobby Lobby.
Essentially, fuck that place.
Fuck them.
Fuck them.
Fuck
them. Fuck them. But yeah, we're gonna go do stuff now. We got homework to do. Class isn't over yet for me, at least. Does this mean a little creepy creep right now? Yeah, I can't see what she's doing. But
why
I know.
Say that on the camera.
Did I just?
Yes, I've been punked.
You've been what?
Punked. You don't know what the show is?
I know, but I didn't hear it the first time. Anyway, bye.
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 Matter.
Put up the fist, babe.
We just got back from the ceremony.
What was it?
The Black Excellence Ceremony, where I got a kente stole.
Looks very nice.
Thank you. Now I can add it to my little display. They ran out of the sparkly ones, but it's okay because it's still cute.
Man.
Nice shot. That's a nice shot right there.
She found a way to, like, display this somehow. Like, once you're done, like, make sure you get the colors and then, like, black grads matter or...
That's what I cleaned the shadow box with.
Okay.
Put all that in there. Are you going to get one for yours?
Yeah, they give out free ones.
Where? Like yours? Do they have one like ours?
What?
Like a ceremony.
Yeah.
Cool.
But you don't have to go to it. You can just pick it up.
That's nasty.
No, I'm not. You had something on your face.
So you lick it off? Mm-hmm. I'm always taller than Des. My heels for graduation are even taller. I'm like a fucking...
I know.
I'm a fucking giant.
I'm going to be looking up to you like this. I'm going to be like... I hate you. Did you leave the oven on?
Maybe.
Tanisha, you always leaving the oven on.
I don't know what you're talking about. This is the first time this has ever happened before.
Oh my gosh.
Shh.
You're trying to burn down the house.
Shh. It only burns if there's something in there.
She's got to be hot in here for no reason.
I don't know what she's talking about. Now we're going to finish eating our food. Did you just steal one of my french fries, nigga?
No.
Who do you think you are? Sweet potato fries are the best. Now I'm gonna take off clothes now and peace. 7 more days. 7 more days. Woo. Do you want yours warmed up?
Yes, please.
Okay. Me, I don't give a fuck. I'll eat them room temperature. But we'll warm up dances. But yeah, 7 more days until walk across that stage, bitch. Still got homework to do though, but. It's okay. I'm getting a lot done faster than I thought I would, so. But yeah. Peace out. Hey.
We're some good lighting, too.
We are?
Yeah.
Taking grad pics today.
Actually, I like their walk. The walk over, so let's like get like a real shot.
Okay.
Like, look at this.
Aw.
So like if we get it like with the steps behind you.
Okay, this is Cody. Cody's taking my pictures.
What's up? Go Tanisha graduating.
Yay. Hey guys, it's me. I'm back again. That is my air conditioner going full force on frontal thing, whatever. But yeah. I just got done finished doing my pictures. Makeup is still on fleek, just a little oily. Which means I need to do a better job at oil control when I prep it. Because I was going to do a certain step, but I skipped it because I was like, oh, I'm not going to be here long. But yeah, I just got done taking pictures, at least here for today. We're going to do more on Thursday. And hopefully the other dress that I wanted will be here so I can wear that, which will be splendiferous. Now I got to figure out how the hell I'm getting out of here. Because I've never been. We took pictures at the arena, the school arena, where the graduation's actually gonna take place. We just took pictures outside. And I've only been here like once, and I came in from the other end. So I'm like, I don't know how, where I'm going, how the hell I'm getting out of here. I have not eaten breakfast yet. So I'm ready to eat. My little stuff is in the way, my bad. But yeah, I'm really excited. Can't wait for the big day. And I'm gonna go home and take all this makeup off and inhale breakfast. Don't know what it is, but I'm gonna inhale something because this bitch is hungry. But yeah, I'm so excited. How many more days is it now? I think it's 4 more days. Yep, 4 more days. Today is the 9th, so. Wish me luck, guys. I will see y'all later. Hey guys, what's up? Guess what? I just took my last final ever. Forever. It wasn't even like a final, it was a quiz, but whatever. I took it and it was like online, like it's on the little portal, whatever. D2L crap thing. But yeah, I got an A on it, so. Shout out to me, bitch. Yeah, I'm done. All I have left to do is just finish up some assignments. And then on Friday, I have another final, but it's not a test. It's just like I have to go in and direct this commercial, whatever. Direct a commercial. And then I'm officially done. But until then, I will be chilling and finishing up those assignments. Trying to find time to do it because tonight we're going to Louisville because we gotta do some stuff. So that's it. Four more days. It's getting closer and closer. I know this is a big difference than earlier because I don't have a pound of makeup on, but you know, whatever. It took forever to clean off, but